Opioids are a class of drugs that can act on the nervous system to relieve pain. Opioid chemicals, such as endorphins, attach to receptors in the brain to stimulate a variety of different functions, including the ability to relieve pain. These receptors can be overwhelmed by the synthetic opioids and prescription painkillers, fentanyl, or plant-based opiates like heroin. The resulting euphoria and pain relief is highly addictive, and nearly 80% of Americans using heroin report misusing prescription opioids prior to using heroin. Heroin is a cheaper, naturally grown opioid. Taking heroin gives you a rush, resulting in clouded mental function and severely hampered breathing, with overdoses putting your body in life-threatening conditions. The epidemic shows no signs of slowing in the U.S., with a projected 130 people per day dying from opioid-related drug overdoses. The first wave of the epidemic began in the 90s with prescription opioids, followed by a second wave of overdoses as heroin flooded the illicit market in the 2000s. The CDC considers fentanyl, a powerful synthetic opioid, to be the third wave in the epidemic. The death toll continues to climb as newer and more lethal opioids continue to enter the U.S. The lethality and addictive nature of synthetic and natural opioids has greatly impacted mortality rates across the United States. Recognizing this growing trend is the first step towards developing solutions that help combat this epidemic.